You know, kiddo, the thing about fishing...
Oh, good, a metaphor. You might want to, once in a while, you know, just say what you want to say.
Well, you can't teach an old dog new tricks.
A metaphor about why he speaks in metaphors. Nice.
See, the thing about fishing is you need the right bait and the right rod.
I thought the thing about fishing was patience. That's what you said last time.
Well, patience ain't pertinent to this particular metaphor, kiddo. We're not fishing for trout. We're fishing for shark. Shark that's likely to slither through the front door any minute.
Could you please just stop with the metaphors and tell us what the bait is in the story already?
Who? Not what? Your mother.
My mother? Mom's bait?
Like shark to blood, bad things are coming for her. It's instinct. They're drawn to her because of who she is and what she can do. They sense how important she is, and they want her gone.
This is about Grandpa again, isn't it? It's always about Grandpa.
It's not about him as much as what he left behind. My brother passed his gift on to Ami, and she'll pass it on to you.
Great. Mom's bait and we're stuck like lobsters in a trap. My head's hurting from all the metaphors. I need my life to be simple again. So, who's the fishing rod in this story?
Isn't that obvious?
Good luck.
Thank you.
tentacles and tattered wings.
Thank you.
you're going to come back. Let's get out of here.